Another very stylish season of fashion is upon us as Styleweek rolls out the runway this week. And as we mentioned earlier, the big event opens at the G Ballroom tomorrow night. The first designer to showcase her work is Susan Zemaitis of EVOLUE Apparel, and she's joining us this morning to give us a little sneak peek at what we can expect to see. Good morning, Susan.
Good morning, Michaela. You look absolutely beautiful today.
This is one of your designs. I love it. It's actually two pieces, in case you were wondering. Let's talk about, though, fall of 2016. Yes. That's the line that you're designing for right now. Where did the inspiration come from?
So the inspiration for this line last year was about must-haves, and now we're expanding on it. Mm-hmm. So what I did is kind of went back in my memory box and found a coat that my grandmother and I had actually made together a long time ago. She always had such a classic look that I really admired and could relate to. Mm-hmm. So what we did, and I can show you here, is we took her coat, which was much longer, that we made together, mm-hmm. but we took the original coat, kept the lines, but then we kind of gave it a little bit of an uplift to it to kind of bring it into present day,
yeah.
by adding some thoughtful details like the belt. And we're incorporating, there'll be a full-length one, and we're also incorporating other interesting fabrics to kind of really give it a pop that they'll see down the runway tomorrow night.
What is this made out of? Because I'm noticing there's a little sheen to it.
This is a beautiful, what they would call, like, it's called a lofty knit, which sounds mm-hmm. like a lot of just kind of made-up words, but it's really a Marnie scuba. It's not. It's a Marnie scuba, and what this fabric does is it gives you kind of the breathability and the flow that you're looking for mm-hmm. with a beautiful drape, but still remains like within the structure where the zip will really kind of hold it together and give you a structured look.
And then, I love the bright zipper too. So it really, you could have chosen a black zipper to really kind of melt away, but I love that you can see this, the detail there. It almost makes a peplum, has a peplum feel at the bottom.
Right, and you can also pair this, with something like a skirt like we have here. And here's what I was talking about with the fabric kind of thoughtful details here. We actually threw in, beautiful. For color, this beautiful fabric that we found actually out of Montreal with this beautiful floral knit that we added into. And you can put the two together.
Mm-hmm.
They could go separately, but the jacket can be worn with a majority of things in your wardrobe
already. There's another great skirt here, too. And like you said, just a different fabric, a different choice of fabric at the bottom of the skirt can really transform it.
Sure
transform
can.
Transform that look, adding a pop of color too in this case.
Sure, and then you can add a top with it, again, or you could use a jacket or things mm-hmm. within your own wardrobe. Just like we talked about last season, we didn't change that much as far as our philosophy on fashion.
Sure.
We just kind of upped the game a little bit more by now working in some cool pieces that you can really interject with the things that we started with.
These are really cool, and I have to say, even just touching each piece, so comfortable, even what I'm wearing as well. So you're going to see these hitting the runway and want to snatch them up.
Absolutely. And there's actually a very other cool pair of pants that we did. It's going to be in a perforated leather kind of look,
mm-hmm.
and it's going to scream color. That's all I can say to you this time down the runway. And we're really looking forward to opening the show tomorrow night.
Yeah. Are you the first show
we
of
are.
The night?
We're the first show of the night, and we're opening up Style Week for fall of 2016. And Rosie and her crew, again, have done mm-hmm. an amazing job. The lineup is sensational this year. People are going to really enjoy it.
Is it a little nerve-wracking for you've done Style Week before?
Yeah.
Is it a little nerve-wracking, though, kicking it off?
Not now, I guess.
Sorry,
so.
I just put the pressure on her.
No, I feel good about it this year. I think last year I was very nervous because it's a really important time and you want to put your best foot forward. Plus,
yeah.
it's your work.
Mm-hmm.
So everyone's kind of judging you at some point. But this year I feel really good about things. We kind of got things done in advance, which gives you a little bit of breathing room.
Yeah.
And I'm really excited for the music and the show. And I've got a lot of good friends and family coming.
Nice. I want to give you one quick look, too,
right.
at this last piece. It's beautiful, too. And like we said, a lot of these looks, you just want to snatch right off the models of the runway there and go home because they're very wearable.
And that's exactly our silhouette from spring of 2016. We just mm-hmm. added a caftan arm and kind of made an interesting detail with the waist tie.
Beautiful. All right. They can all be seen as Susan showcases her beautiful collection at Style Week tomorrow night.